I'm leaving COP today, and what I'm taking with me is all the people. Thousands of people, some of the smartest, most dedicated people in the world, who are all here to make a difference. People from the faith community from all parts of the world, medical professionals, young people working in governments, people from all aspects of civil society, businesses, companies, and organizations. Most of them are here because they truly do want to make a difference. And that gives me hope.